Good morning, Mr., Master, Maestro, or simply, David Lynch. It's September 9, 2022, and if you can believe it, it's a Friday once again. It's a Friday once again. Here in Naples, clear afternoon this moment, are Sixteen PM practically, and as you know, because you know this because I shared the bird, and yes, very still right now, at 84 and 2 Fahrenheit, 29 Celsius, and this means it's today really hot, like in this period. Not like the hell of over than 2 months ago. I never remember the day precisely, but I think it was on the end of Jan or the first days of July. So not like the hell of today with the 98.6 Fahrenheit in the afternoon, but we are really closest always to it, and I should say that fa di nuovo caldo purtroppo, I hope that finisce questo caldo, che già praticamente tutto luglio, agosto, io non ce la faccio più, penso siamo vicini, massimo questione di una settimana. It's a Friday once again, first of all, and as every Friday, as you know, I shaved my beard with this fantastic electric grey razor, also this I think very cheap, very great, and for all the other Friday points of my routine, as you know, to deepen this thing also ancora della barba da beard, other points of my Friday routine, and also other thoughts of the day, if they came in my mind later, I don't know this moment, refer always to the description. Being a red afternoon, I think that the temperature ormai is, as I said a moment ago, I repeat, 84 and 2 Fahrenheit 29 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, and I think all along the way, obviously, all along the way, other 24 hours, because as you know, in comparison, above all, with the American friends, we have a completely different schedule or hours. Well, so said this so from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain, it's green roller sugar. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, Yamaha DGX 640 APG, APG 625. A great day in all the people for the weather says really a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.